Welcome everyone to Scrap Mechanics. My name is Weasel and with me is Adam Bomb. Say hi.
Hello, how's it going?
D-Top.
Hello.
N-Tack. You don't want to say anything?
I'm not going to do the what's going on again.
How's it going?
My name's and the indie game promoter. Who's absolutely fresh to the game.
He's in charge.
He's driving. We're going to try to build something really crazy. We're going to try to build a vehicle where everyone pretty much has one part of the car or whatever it's going to be. Everyone's going to build a wheelbarrow. And IGP, I don't know, he's just going to fool around and build thrusters. And in the end, we hope it works. So, yeah, that's what we're doing.
May God have mercy on us all, gentlemen.
All right, let's get started.
Okay.
I apologize in advance.
Can you lift it a little bit up, see?
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've got control of the lift, so if anyone needs it up or down, just go ahead and ask.
Where are we sticking the motor? Just in the middle, I guess?
Should we make one engine, or should we have separate ones?
Maybe a...
Oh, no, it needs to be hooked up to your seat, because you're going to be in charge of powering your own section.
Specifically, you're right.
Yeah, so you can put your engine wherever you want.
I'm a dwarf. Can someone lower this, please? Thank you.
We're all dwarves.
I assume those are dwarves. I don't know what else it would be.
I'll just put an engine. Yeah, just close enough.
Okay, I need some stairs. This is ridiculous.
Now, you guys have your own lifts. Remember,
yeah.
So you can.
Yeah, but they're impractical. So I'm just gonna build stairs.
Wait, can you take your part from your lift and attach it?
No. It has to be attached to the main thing. But if you want to get up and down, you can just hop on your lift. Oops.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's great.
Okay, hold on 1 second. Let me just...
Oh, God.
Hold on. I'm going to put it back by his staircase.
Yeah,
there you go.
I'm going to put the stairs there.
There you go. That was my bad.
Okay, so...
Can we remember lift it up a little
bit? Okay. So if we build it separately, how do we go to attach it?
Yeah. You can't build it separately. You have to build it attached.
You have to build on it.
It looked like somebody else was just, like, building off in a distance.
They're building staircases just so they can get up and down.
Wait.
This is going to be great.
This is going to be fantastic. Now, will the thrusters burn the wood?
No, it won't.
Okay. How realistic are we getting here?
Not too much.
I have a box of bananas to start with.
Can I build a leg?
Not very realistic.
Will a leg suffice?
Yeah, I guess we...
I assume so. Why not?
Yeah, they don't all have to be wheels. We never agree to that.
I'm trying something new.
Not going anywhere.
This is the best time to try something experimental, I think.
Oops, nope, you go there.
Oh, that's not right. Oh, good lord. Here we go.
No, nope. That's one.
Hey.
I think are we all just trying to find the most random things we can stick on?
Probably. Come on, we should make it at least some function.
Random construction.
you can use a potted plant as a wheel. Or a sink.
I need just a little bit lifted up, just a tad. Thank you.
Don't forget you can crouch.
Yeah, I did. I know. I just couldn't get to the very bottom.
Oh, I've got a great idea.
Oh, that's always a good start. That's how it always begins.
Someone's doing some serious undoing right now.
I can hear
that.
Yeah,
my stairs. I had to remove my stairs.
Oh wait, that's the wrong way. Dang it! On. I don't know how to place feet.
Oh shit, this is gonna be good. I already got it.
All right. Mine don't have to turn. I think. I mean, the front kind of has to turn. I feel.
Well, I feel like they should. Oh yeah, I guess.
We need some steering.
Yeah, I forgot to put steering. Dang it.
Well, back to the drawing
board.
Yeah,
Weasel.
Then.
I remember. in the race, you put steering on all four. So you're just strafing back and forth.
It was very effective.
Man, this is gonna get real complicated with these connection lights, right?
This is my engine. Go away.
Just try not to edit each other's connectors. That might get a little confusing.
Yeah. Too bad you can't like claim one by one.
Gotta make it the same height though as everyone else's.
Who says that?
I never agreed to this.
I never agreed to this.
But, okay, the thrusters connect directly to the engine?
Thrusters do not need an engine. Thrusters will just always be either on or always
right
off.
Right to the driver's seat.
Oh, well, fantastic.
You can put it to a switch if you want to.
Yeah.
If you're feeling real fancy.
Can I activate a switch in my driver's seat?
You can put a switch next to it and then hook it up to your driver's seat. It'll assign it to 1 through 10 on the keyboard.
Oh, that's amazing. So what is that? What item is that exactly?
Either a button or a switch. Buttons have to be held down. Switches can toggle on or off.
I know. My first time playing.
What? No, I'm laughing about all the things right now.
Shit, I got rid of wood. I got no wood.
Oh, no.
Oh, good God.
Oh, man.
That can't be good.
I don't know what... I just pressed E on it.
Can we raise this thing a little bit?
Yeah.
Dude.
All right, connects.
I got very important things to do under here.
Okay, how do I edit the which key it is?
I'm trying not to look at everyone's creations.
Which key?
I know, me too.
Well, I'm setting.
Oh, you can. You can. It's 1 to 4.
Yeah.
First connection is set as 1.
Yes.
Oh, it fell off.
They didn't add that yet. You can change that.
What does that mean? It's not connected to anything.
I was up there.
Wait, am I stuck? Oh no. Uh oh. I'm back. Hooray.
Hooray.
Okay, now I'll hurry up and finish my monstrosity.
We're all gonna watch you, Sito.
No,
we're all gonna watch you.
The pressure's on, man.
We're gonna silently judge you. Not so silently.
Don't put that there.
Why not? How about there?
Oh, dude.
I'm gonna put this here.
Goodness.
Peace.
Does this go here?
Oh, that's just not gonna work.
That's just messed up.
What about that?
That's naughty.
Ooh. Yeah, but you kinda like it.
It looks pretty even, this whole car.
Actually,
I think we're gonna have. Oh, dude, we got an eco-friendly car.
I think so. That's why the grass in the front.
Get a drink on the side. Listen to some sweet tunes.
The grass is gonna make up for the emissions that the car makes.
I can get on.
Let's see what you got.
Just gotta stop it. Damn it!
Just gotta put some ducks on this. Give me a second.
Okay. Now can you lower it?
God, my life is complete.
Get that ruined the whole thing. Okay, let me just make sure it's all hooked up.
Yeah, that is the thing that ruined the car.
I added a duck for you.
Why don't you start, C-Top?
Okay,
Tell us since
I had half the time to build because my internet died and I had to restart my modem and my dog exploded.
Your dog exploded?
Yes.
Jesus.
God. Why are you playing this game?
You know, I move on quickly. You know, it's what he would have wanted. So I've got a I went for a little bit of a Dr. Seuss feel, you know. So basically, just random crap everywhere and some shoes on suspensions, and the duck was a nice touch.
Come out of this.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
But yeah, and it has a turning ability. There's a bearing right here to turn the boot. So yeah, it's a great way to stay in shape.
Well, you know how there's a bunch of random objects in game? I thought I'd just throw them all on the one spot and see what happens.
He wants to embrace the randomness.
And, yeah, you know, if we run across any wild animals, hopefully my trees will take them out.
Take them out?
What is with all these toilet rolls? This is...
They're going to work, man.
You think?
I hope
no, I meant the
of toilet paper.
I meant the toilet roll wheels over
the
here.
The toilet roll. Oh, my goodness.
Wait, whose is this one?
I hope they unroll.
That would be amazing.
That would be the best thing.
Oh, you got it.
I wish my thruster was still here and then potentially light it on fire. So just
whose side is this? Is this Adam's?
Whose is this side? Is this Adam's side?
I think so.
I don't know. He's not answering.
Adam!
Oh, sorry, guys. My voice went out.
He's getting sunburnt. Look at his face.
Oh, my God. All right. Well, this is the toilet paper palace, and I had a totally working vehicle that had tires and stuff, and then I added toilet paper to everything, and now it's the toilet paper palace.
I didn't even see the toilet paper up there.
I like that.
He's got a roll cage.
Cozy.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I just went with the wheel. It's basically four wheels become a wheel.
Yo, dog.
So it turns, and then it turns. I don't know if it will work.
Wheels
and of course you need ducks.
Do you have all the bearings hooked up? Nice. Are they all rolling the right way?
I think so. All right. I mean, they should all go the right
way.
This is way too many thrusters. We are going to go.
No, it's not.
No.
I've countered it.
We've got
a front. I have number 2 sets to these upward propulsions.
It's just patches of
down
grass.
Just in case.
This might be
but
the
then
best
all the bottom
ever.
Thrusters are hooked up, so, you know, just in case I want to do a backflip, too. That's
we've created a legendary vehicle again.
Driving.
Oh, jeez, the
it's
lag.
It's a little bit laggy.
Oh, my God. Okay, is everyone ready?
We're good.
Yeah.
As ready as I'm ever going to be. Okay.
Let's find.
On the count of three, everybody start. You guys not power your wheels. Don't use the thrusters yet. We'll just try and do it with the wheels. And one.
I can't even move.
Two.
It's not going.
Oh yeah.
Three,
because
there we go.
Everyone has their own wheels.
Right.
There it goes. There it goes.
Oh shit.
It's moving.
This thing is.
It sounded like something broke. Like it
bottomed out.
Oh no.
Look at those toilet paper rolls go.
Back up.
Hold on. I got this.
Back up. Reverse.
Oh,
perfect.
Oh my god.
We're good.
You pointed us towards the other ramp.
Off the lift. Off the ramp.
One of my wheels came off.
Oh my god. Why are we like rubber bands?
I don't think my
that's just how we are.
Are my wheels going? I think my boots are going the wrong direction.
Guys, we got a problem here.
Jeez, man, I'm being dismembered.
We're just dragging.
All right, everybody. Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is great.
Everybody, reverse.
All right, well, reversing.
Oh, I'm moving. They're moving.
All right, I'll turn off thrusters. Everybody, get in place.
I don't think my boots are. Wait, everybody, stop. Everybody, stop.
More stuff.
Oh, guys, my wheel was going the wrong way the whole time. It was going backwards.
Oh, mine's going the wrong way, too. Oh, jeez.
It wasn't my fault.
I mean, at least...
The suspensions are...
No, wait. It was going the right way.
Okay, let me add some more boots.
My suspension.
Guys, we clearly need more boots.
Someone raised it up.
It's like my girlfriend didn't know that the bottom of a banana, the little pit, it's called the bananas.
Well...
Is it really?
Yeah, is it really?
I've never heard that.
Well, I open a banana from the bananas.
Wait, see, that's Jeez. I've heard that you're supposed to open it for the bananas. But I don't know. I'm just not comfortable.
Did you put a boot on my banana box?
How dare you?
I'm ready.
All right. I'm ready too. Let me.
I got three more thrusters to connect.
All right. Let me.
I added about 20 more.
Yeah, take your time.
You just kind of wiggle it around.
All right,
I like that everyone has like a decoration on their wheel seat thingy.
Help separate us. I'm the boot guy and text the banana guy.
All right, guys, we're ready.
There we go. Yeah.
All right, take a sip.
Let's do it.
Right, maybe your last one.
Godspeed,
gentlemen. Oh, it's rolling now.
Forward.
Oh god,
there goes the wheel.
It's going.
All right, my wheels are not.
Let's get up.
Let's touching anything.
Let's get up to a ramp.
Okay. Everybody turn.
Nope.
You guys not add turning.
Back up.
No, we didn't add turning.
Who needs turning?
I did.
We don't need a turn.
I have like the most.
Your boots are stuck in the ground over here, bro.
I'm helping.
Those boots are in the ground.
Why are you just? How is that going to?
I love how spastic your wheel is.
I don't know. I'm not even touching it anymore. It's just flipping out.
Toilet paper.
We're good.
Everybody go.
There it is.
Oh,
it's moving.
I believe.
Oh my god. Ah, the shoes.
I think my. What the? Oh, stick the landing!
Don't pull over!
Stick the landing!
I'm getting some power on my wheels now. Look at
that. Alright, hold on, I got this. I got it.
Look at that.
I got it.
Flip it over.
Look at how the shoes contract once they start spinning.
I think this is a success right here.
Mission accomplished, gentlemen. Mission accomplished.
We should have put thrusters on my banana box and we'd have been over by now.
I'm pretty much going with C-Top's concept. A little bit, but I'm trying to do that with wheels instead.
Wheels instead of boots on a car? Are you insane?
You mad man.
Everybody
You're mad
knows.
With power.
They all called me mad. They all laughed at me. He wants to put wheels on a car instead of a bunch of shoes.
Whoever put the duck on the pedestal has made this car uneven.
It was perfect before
That's the problem.
That's my fault.
That's
my duck.
Right there.
It's my duck.
I guess you ducked up.
I'll punch you through TeamSpeak. Activated? Right.
Yay!
I'm ready, let's go.
Go!
Oh, yeah!
Damn, the tree!
Wow.
Back up.
Reverse.
Back it up.
Oh my god. This is ridiculous.
Other way. Okay, we're good this way, I guess.
Alright.
Here we go.
Alright, let's go.
We're gonna hit the rock!
What? Oh no.
Ah!
Okay, maybe we can control as if like one side, if like the left and the right side.
What's happening?
Oh, maybe we should go over to a bit more open territory.
This thing is an abomination.
We get like a rowboat. We have to take turns. Alternating.
Should we get away from the trees, guys?
Yeah. Let's, all right,
we can do that.
Okay, here, follow me. I got it.
Who's got it?
Yeah, I've got it on the lift.
I'm carrying it.
All right.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Well, I guess go whoever places it first has it.
Yes.
Four.
See, this should just be open territory over yonder hills.
Hmm. on the
probably
desert.
Should have done this on a blank map.
Yeah, no terrain.
Actually,
yeah.
Do you guys just want to go on top of the mountain?
Yes.
Let's go for.
Should we do mountain or flat terrain?
Nice flight.
Well, let's just go to flat terrain first.
Yeah, let's do a little flat. I want to see how it like drives.
See, I don't
in.
Recognize any of this, so I think they may have added
new.
Yeah,
it's all new.
You guys are right.
Never seen those ramps before.
Yeah, those are cool.
Yeah, because we were just over here. I was just over here yesterday.
Yeah, I've driven around the whole perimeter of the world.
Yeah. Actually, this might have been like this on during the race yesterday. Now that I think about it.
I accidentally scrolled. Weasel, do you still have it selected?
I got it. I'm still here.
This isn't all
right.
Went to all I ripped all my
were
body
you,
parts.
Are you inside? Are you in it?
I'm in it right now.
Oh wow.
Yeah, you get carried with the creation. Yeah. All right, let's go, guys.
Let's do it.
Go, go,
here we go. Successful.
Hopefully no one gets burned.
Oh, dead tree!
The tree!
Shit.
Oh, God.
That's fine. We can still move.
There's one
trying to flip this over.
No, put thrusters on the backside and flip it
over. Yeah, so we
can
flip it over again.
Yeah, so I'm saying. Let me put it on the top.
Top the back, yeah.
All right.
Let me get out and do that.
Just so we can.
I mean, we're making progress, I feel. We're making progress.
It'd be nice if we could turn it while it's on
this. I have
to
make it on the top. Yeah, someone lower it down.
Oh, sorry.
I have to add some to the top and the back. Thank you.
Because we're basically going to be headed towards the interior of the map the whole time. Actually,
I wonder if I can put another, like wheel.
Oh, we should be able to turn it by hitting it with our hammers.
Well, possibly, yeah, but I want to be on the car.
Too heavy. On a lift as well.
I mean, once it's on the lift,
you can get rid of my boxes if you need to.
Yeah.
Those damn bananas are weighing us down.
There, people are gonna starve as well. We have to. Our whole mission is
now
to
I feel bad.
These bananas
yeah,
to the dwarves on the other side of the map.
The poor, poor, starving dwarves.
We gotta go. All of our other ginger cousins. Why is the girl not a ginger? You don't fit in.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Leave me alone. I just want to be different, so I dyed my hair.
Not everyone can. I'm actually a man.
Oh, gosh.
He just has lovely blonde hair.
Oh, yeah. I see. Somebody's trying to wreck the design over here.
What?
Putting boots on
what?
Things.
No. Weasel, well, stop it.
No. Stuff, man. No. We need the
Why
wheel.
Is this wheel up here?
It's going to be a wheel for when we're on our back.
Okay.
Isn't it obvious?
I think it's going to work even better now.
Yeah.
This car is taking a turn for the worst.
If it could turn, maybe.
Doesn't all right, seem I mean, physically this possible. This is going to work great.
Okay, we ready?
I'm super ready.
So we're good.
I guess I'll just...
Okay. I really have...
You guys stand. I'm going to hit it with a hammer and turn it around, okay?
It's not going to work.
It's not gonna work. It's too heavy.
What is this big dingle wheel up here, Weasel?
That's it's an additional wheel for him to flip over.
What the heck?
Okay, everybody reverse while he does thrust bursts like that. Alright, reverse.
Alright, wait.
And IGP go ahead and thrust. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, which way? This one?
I don't know. Yeah. I don't know what's happening.
Some way.
My life is spiraling out of control.
Can we not go through this tree that's right in front of us?
Oh my god.
What is happening?
All right, we're gonna go somewhere else. Wait, I'm gonna pick us up.
We're stuck on the tree, I think.
Oh, there we go.
Woo!
Literally
there we
right
go.
Sweet.
Barrel roll.
Oh, now you're moving.
All you have to do is put one foot in front of the other.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, we're facing the right way now. Okay, now we're not.
Nope.
We,
God, it's
full
so
circle.
One-sided.
What the hell?
Fantastic.
Okay.
That scared the hell out of me.
Okay.
I brought us over here.
Okay, let's try and turn.
Everybody. Our vehicle has a limp.
Everybody turn.
There we go.
Oh,
we got it.
Now we're cruising.
Woo! What happened?
We had it going, man.
That was
we just hit a 180.
I feel like the Wright brothers when they flew like 100 feet and they're like, woo!
Good drifting skill, though.
Tokyo Drift, bro. Okay. Okay, my boots are getting stuck in the ground. I feel like this is kind of my fault.
We've got to just.
We're rotating about C-Top's boots.
It's a pivot point.
I can't get any. I can't. What?
No, it's kind of going. Oh, that boot's backwards. What the hell?
That's the problem.
There we go. The shoes. You think that's the problem? The shoes facing the wrong way?
Of course.
Okay.
Oh, whoa.
There's no one in this seat.
Trying to catch up?
No one's driving.
We don't need you, driver.
Eat my dust.
All right, hold on, I can do this. While it's moving.
He's trying to.
While it's moving.
I think
God
I found
damn it!
See you later, man.
No!
I think we found the problem. IGP's fat ass was slowing us down.
A shoe just came off. There's a random shoe in here.
See, as soon as he gets in, it stops working.
Alright.
My wheels are still going. That's so weird.
Now I can help.
I have the best wheels ever.
Whoa!
Oh, clever! Look at that!
Let's go.
Auto-corrected.
Uh-oh. There's a cliff, okay.
Very nice.
Oh my god.
That's a good idea.
Shit.
I'm just rubber banding.
I literally can't. I don't know what's going on. I'm just assuming what I'm seeing is incorrect.
Yeah, I'm just rubber banding everywhere. Oh gosh. Hydraulics, man.
What?
I can't deal with that.
Go to first person. Looks even creepier. Oh, good god.
How do you all switch views?
Right. I just alt and scroll in. Everybody's characters' models are just flailing around. Uh-oh,
this is just fucked up.
Okay. At what point do we give up?
Alright, wait a second.
The girl is gone.
Wait a second.
She's no longer in the seat.
Okay.
Alright, we're good.
We love someone.
I need to fix a problem
here. My stomach hurts so much.
Oh my god. it's not even doing what it's supposed to be doing.
I think our longest distance was about 12 feet.
Yeah.
Well,
we were rolling better without the thrusters at a point.
When IGP wasn't even on board, he was just running behind.
Yeah.
Wait for me!
Trying to place my connectors.
There's just boots laying in the back. Laying on the ground behind us.
Where did those come from?
Actually, we should put those things somewhere else.
This is not. Okay. You mean we shouldn't face that giant tree?
I don't know where I am.
We don't go back to
where we were. Do you remember the way?
I knew where we were.
We'll come pick you up, man. We'll come get you.
Oh, I see you. Yeah. Maybe I'll come pick you guys up.
We almost stuck that landing. You should have killed
us. Can you flip us over?
It's not enough.
It's too heavy.
No.
Oh my god.
There we go. There we go.
Come on.
We caught air.
We almost did like a complete. Like,
backflip. I tried to use both of them, but
he hops in. He just goes and hops in. Oh, gosh. All right. That's awesome.
All right. All right. Is everyone in?
Let's try a final run. Let's try to fly this game. Right,
final run. Let's do this.
Go.
Let's do it.
A little to the left.
We're terrible.
Oh, God.
I'm just spinning in circles.
You're trying to control your wheel.
Why are we just spinning?
Hit some air, man. Right,
stop using the side thruster.
Hit some air.
Alright, yeah, let me try to use it. I'm trying.
Yeah, do a flip, IGP. Just, yeah.
Hold on. Trying to get us in the right direction.
Oh, so much rubber banding.
Oh.
I don't think it's rubber banding. It's just the thing is just so fucked.
It's like stuck, yeah. Alright, let's do a flip. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, it's not even gonna let us.
It just looks like a fucking Bronco to me. It's just up and down, up and down.
It's like a fucking terrible, like, wooden roller coaster ride.
What kind of roller coasters have you been on?
Mr. Bones, well,
some terrible ones.
That almost looked like a backflip.
Okay, right, come on.
Everyone, just stop moving.
This is going to be
all right. All
right. Let the game settle. Let the game settle. All right, yeah, now do it. Now try.
Where's Ducks? We're stuck somewhere.
What's happening here?
It looks like we have hydraulics.
This is what I'm talking about right here.
What the hell?
Best looking vehicle.
Why
on the
is
block,
it doing
guys.
That? I don't even understand.
I have
okay,
no
let's,
idea.
Okay, turn off the thrusters. Let's go just with the wheels.
I'm just gonna take off some of my wheels.
We need your wheels.
Okay, and
I just took off two wheels. I have two wheels remaining.
Dude, we
go.
Need those two wheels.
Go! Wheels!
Oh god.
It's the toilet paper side.
Wow.
Oh.
I'm trying to figure out what part is getting us stuck.
We're not getting stuck. I think
it's my wheels not being on the ground.
There we go.
It's gotten way worse in the past like
five minutes. All right, everybody, stop moving your wheels.
It keeps getting super close.
It looks like it's fine when we start. So if somebody wants to reset us,
all right.
And we'll give it one last.
One last skill.
Yeah.
This beautiful
this
creation.
Shoes are so great. Okay.
Jeez, my wheels are flipping out.
Weasel
easy there, guys.
Weasel can't control his wheels.
They're just these
guys.
Just,
oh,
hey,
geez.
Weasel, why can you never?
Weasel sounds like someone's
wheels.
Rubbing a balloon to their head.
They're just kicking me away.
Weasel, come on from the other side.
All right.
Yeah. No, keep running into it. It's hilarious.
Come on.
This is great.
There you go.
All right. Oh, let's
it's
try
like a really terrible platform.
I'm losing.
The worst.
Should we try and reverse, guys?
Wait, dude, you're getting crushed.
All of Weasel's bearings are broken on every vehicle.
Damn it!
They're not even on straight. They're just kind of twisting in every direction. There you go.
There you all go. Right. There
everybody go. Reversed.
All right.
Reverse, okay.
Hey!
Hey!
Oh.
It moves backwards better than it does forwards. Alright.
That's right, a start.
Honestly, the metal is super heavy, so it's probably why it's so difficult.
Oh, the metal is so
wait,
heavy.
Wait, everybody, stop. Oh, we were facing the right direction, dang it. Oh, yeah, everybody, go forward.
That was my fault, sorry.
All right.
Go forward.
Only use metal.
We're trying.
Oh, just go on.
Oh,
dang it, guys.
Oh, man.
Whoa.
Oh, there it is.
Yes.
Someone deleted my seat, or my seat is gone, because there's no longer a seat in my position. I don't have a seat anymore.
God.
Oh, God, the thrusters are burning my face.
You guys, I've got to say that this was probably a success.
Mission accomplished, guys.
I think we set off to do what we
everybody, let's jump
everyone at... just fly off of his wheel.
Yeah, jump on Weasel's wheel. Come on, get on.
Holy shit.
I want to go fly.
This gives me a completely new idea.
Make a man cannon or something?
Launching off dwarfs.
It's like a Japanese massage chair.
It's like dwarf tossing.
Oh god, the worst massage chair. That's when they look underneath the leather.
Well guys, thank you for a good time. This is fun. Yeah,
are we calling
it? It's the toilet paper! Jump on the toilet paper rolls. They do way better.
You did, really?
Yeah, that was perfect.
I'm stuck now under the toilet paper.
Yay!
Oh my gosh!
Whoa!
That was awesome!
The toilet paper cannon!
Woo!
Where'd he go?
That's the highlight of this.
Launch out the toilet paper, so, here we go.
That's
we go.
Our invention. We accidentally made a man cannon.
Yeah, right.
How far can you land?
Let's go for a distance.
Oh, I got the tree!
You're
stuck
in the tree!
Damn it.
Over the tree!
I gotta land in the tree. Oh, don't move.
Oh,
now.
I'm in the tree!
Oh,
dude!
You were in there. You were in there. That's awesome.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yes!
Everyone trying to get in the tree.
That was actually the goal of this whole exercise, was just trying to get
oh,
in the
my God.
Tree.
Just oh, wait. I think it's gonna flip over.
I think it looks like a thing.
One into game.
If everybody's off of it, maybe the weight changed.
I don't think players have mass.
No, they do. They do.
Do they? Oh!
They do.
Are you sure?
Oh my! I beat you. Dude, let's do it!
Woo!
Wow!
Dwarf launching. Oh, this is great.
Okay, are we ending the video now?
I think we're good.
Yeah. Whoa. From everybody here at Dwarf Tot Scene Incorporated, thank you. And good night.
Make sure to check out all these awesome people in the
video.
Them. Links in the description below.
Oh yeah.
Just go to C-Top.
Yeah.
And tell him he's especially beautiful today.